As Jonathan Ape.
What the heck are these guys?
How's the spaghetti?
Pretty messy.
Pretty messy? What is that?
Let's say food.
Did you get turkey?
Are you done with this one?
Your brain. Thanksgiving, we're supposed to eat turkey.
Well, Abzi cut the turkey. So I didn't get any turkey.
Okay.
I have something on my face.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, hang on, okay. The world. Ready?
All right.
How
far? No.
Yes. Okay. The UN people from each country. What are they called?
What?
Ambassadors.
Yes. Not inside the house, but outside towards.
With the world.
Outdoors. What are the name for outdoors?
Outside.
No.
Nature.
Yes.
Oh.
Opposite of Democrat.
Republican.
I mean capitalist. I mean.
Liberal. What?
Yes. Yeah. Richard and Vice President.
Nixon.
No, Vice President. The last Vice President we just had.
Oh my gosh, this is hard.
The President's airplane.
Air Force One.
Jet.
And Mexico.
Hey, we're at the hotel at Lake Tahoe now, finally. And there's Fuya, who looks like a poet, but wearing sunglasses, which is kind of stupid.
Why?
Because
it's like this, there's more ultraviolet rays.
We're inside!
Right. I know, but there's still summer.
And this is a nice hotel. And sadly, there's no snow outside right now, so it's raining a little bit.
The building's blocking it from coming down.
Oh, but you think it's that? You're awake. I can't scare you. Guya. Guya. Guya.
What?
Yeah.
What do you want? You want to be entertained? For your video camera? Slap.
You're an idiot.
Take up the glove. Take up the kid glove, man. Fuck me right now.
It sounds like a Muppet when you do that.
There you go, you got science fiction.
We have a whole part.
We have a Seattle's art museum.
Here in California?
No, you don't.
The museum of California is better than Seattle. Or Washington.
We only have a ferry everywhere.
We have ferries.
We have a monorail.
We have the safest ferry in Japan, right?
Yeah. We have a monorail?
Yeah, we have it from the Star City.
We have the first monorail ever.
When was it made?
Before you were born.
I know that, but when?
Exactly, when it was made. It's the first monorail ever born. Ever made.
What year? 1918.
No, 19 something.
1945.
No, it's not. I know for a fact that it was the first monorail in the Northern Hemisphere made.
We have the sea tackle.
What the heck is that?
Oh,
we is born.